Okay, new season. Yeah, that's all garbage.
Command the light.
Yes, let's deal with our secrets. Sure, I want to put her out, so I'll just kill it. This is really kind of annoying. Let's see.
To battle for justice.
Where the hell are my secrets? Jesus.
I'll never tell.
For justice.
For justice.
Get down. duty. Reporting for duty.
This is ridiculous. What the hell?
The battle! Put your faith in the light. Put your faith in the light.
Let's see.
Reporting for duty.
No secrets. Just the one.
Reporting for duty. To battle!
Let's see.
Don't test me, child.
Thank you.
Hooray!
Give her one note. All my secrets and my secret keepers at the bottom of the damn deck. Are you friggin' kidding? It's gonna be one of those goddamn days. He gets to knock out all of my bullshit, and I take two to the face.
Versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I will fight with honor.
That's all garbage. What? I don't understand what you're doing here.
Job's done.
I mean, yes, I do. It's clearly a frost mage. Or I suppose they're having just a terrible hand, but.
I wonder.
Okay.
duty. Reporting for duty. You want it? I got it.
Jesus, what were the chances of that?
We're gonna be rich.
Oh, I see, it's Reno Jackson.
Let the pain speak to me.
You mean this?
Yup. All right. Why are there Endermen here? I don't like that. Figured out what I was doing wrong with this. Right. That's right. First time. Everything must be neat and tidy. Hey, D-bag. Drown already. All right. How deep did I go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it's 10 anyway, so. It's two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, oops, five, plan out, then we go long ways. How deep do I get this side? Let's go 10. Oops. Dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. So much coal. Yeah, and then one of those. 3, 4, 5. Skip 2. And we go down the way. Again. Delicious coal. I really wish I could stream music. 1, 2, 3, 4. Switch these because clearly I want one to be my pick. It is the way of things. 1, 2. What elevation am I at? Y equals 53. Pretty high up. 2, 3, 4. So I'm getting all this garbage. One, two, three, four, five. And then skip. So I should go 11 here, right? I'm going to do 3 strips. 1, 2, 3. I should go 11. We'll get one last strip out of there. Yeah. He was good duping me. I'm going to hit that open cavern soon. 2, ooh, more iron. 3. What's that? 2 blocks of iron? That's garbage. 1, 2, 3, 4. D-bags, what are you doing picking up a block? That's right. That's suck on that. Where are we gonna go? Uh-oh, creeper. Can't have that. Please don't blow up. That was stupid. I should not have done that. Jeez. Temporary x-ray vision. Something cool down there. I have to go investigate that at some point. It's a bat. Get some light up in here to keep the baddies from spawning. Creeper. It's bad juju bees. Looks like he's trapped there. Excellent. Let's just ensure that it's so. So much iron down here, I can't let it go. Bats don't hurt you unless you attack them. That's good to know. Iron butterfly. That was an answer to Jeopardy last night. In the garden, beaten by. That sulfur, pick it up, Jesus. Give it to me. from the space. This is supremely dangerous. I don't have any armor. Probably be able to figure my way back by now. If I die down here, I'll be pretty boned. Figure out how to translate this experience into enchants. At some point I'll lose it. I always do. Just for good measure. Oops. Copper torches. them over here. Keep the D-bags from spawning. If you fly in front of my pick, you're gonna have a bad time. Can't be held responsible. Alright, I saw some more iron floating around. Yon ways. Oops. Perfect time for that. Better zombies than the alternative. Oh, I see. This is some sort of exterior entrance. Interesting. Shit. Fuck. That's just perfect. Now we gotta run. And I'm going to lose all but 5 levels of that experience. Ugh, this fucking game. Why do I play games? They just infuriate me. Why did I build my tower so far away from the starting location? Anti-zombie defense. I barely predicted that would happen, so now it's time to stop tempting fate. Figure out how the hell I get back in here. Explore this cave a little more, but I need armor to do it. And it's probably time to start working anyway. Pretty sure. Come up from here. And lots of coal, some flint. Another recipe for feet. one, two, three, four, five, six, seven pieces of iron for legs. Okay. Now we're a little less squishy, at least. It's only enough to make one more iron pick. Call it a name.